Did you get scared?
Oh my God.
And then Sneaky Snake goes dancing, wiggling and a hissing. Sneaky Snake.
Guys, sometimes I forget I have a backpack.
Yeah, you got a good sized backpack on today.
Yeah. Yeah, she's a real load.
No, I didn't mean that.
Why the heifer, eh?
Oh, whatever.
Oh, that one will make the
cut. Don't tell her I said anything.
No, oh, it's on video.
Shit. Oh, it's on video?
Ah!
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the video.
I'm sorry. Why? My goal is to scare Diana on this ride.
No, that's not a good idea.
No, I'm going to scare her, but not real bad.
All right.
I mean, she already said that I can go ahead and take the passenger pegs off, so I might as well just go ham on this ride, you know. It's apparently the last one.
Let's see you try to get knee down with her on there.
Okay.
That's how you can scare her.
I'm wearing jeans.
Oh, that's not good. So just get real close.
Okay. She was like, maybe we should get you another bike that is good for people riding on the back.
Like that's a good reason to have a bike, right? Another bike.
Yeah, like an R3 track bike. A Kawasaki 400 track bike. That would be good.
There you go.
She's trying to stay upright, and I'm leaning over. That's not good.
That's not good at all.
What kind of a clown show is this?
And then Sneaky Snake goes dancing, wiggling and a hissing. Sneaky Snake goes dancing, a giggling and a kissing. I don't like old Sneaky Snake. He laughs too much, you see.
When he has some excitement, oh, no head!
I'm a bird.
Oh, I'm a bird.
I'm a bird.
Mama, I'm fled.
I'm a pregnant pelican.
I like the cruise control on this. It's nice. It's nice to have.
No, it would be, yeah, it'd be bad. I wouldn't want that.
It's not that bad.
It'd be pretty terrible.
It's nice to give your hand a rest. Your right hand, your throttle hand.
That's what I got this cramp buster for. She's fighting me. She's going the wrong way. There he goes.
Watch out for gravel, there's quite a bit right here.
Look how fast we are. See? Hey! See you later. That bike's so shiny.
I know, it's because it's new. Okay. If it's clear up here, I'm going to try to pass them.
Alrighty.
Yeah, it's clear. You're good.
She's holding on tight. her helmet's like buried in the center of my back.
Is it really? Oh, no.
I did it.
That was good.
Should play this game where I say I don't need any fuel again?
Yeah.
Let's play it.
Do it.
I love this.
Totally do it, dude.
Okay. Play it. Play it, man. Play it.
Did you get scared?
You're talking about it.
Your body language was telling me, ah,
I don't know. Like, on your other bike, there's at least something that I can, like, squeeze my ankle.
Still not nothing at all, please.
There's, like, and all I do is my ass slides around on this every time.
Well, it's got a point right in the middle. It should lock you down. See, that's what that is.
Are you laughing at me?
No. No. Did you notice that?
You do it a lot.
I lost my voice. Oh, what do you mean there's nothing here? This is... I don't understand your complaint.
Yeah, you need the one that goes around the gas tank. Oh, it's so far away. Oh, you're right there. Thanks, sir.
That's a pretty nice looking can for an OEM can, really.
Except for that big hunk of chunk metal down there, though.
Yeah, that old boy.
Yeah, I kick it every once in a while.
Do you?
Make sure it's working.
I canceled the order for my Acropovic.
Did you?
Yeah. I have officially ordered a Hindle.
A Hindle? Oh, I know a Hindle.
I can't believe I didn't know about them before. It's so much cheaper. And it's a long one, so it's not going to be as loud. I'm not as worried about getting kicked off the track.
All right, how much fuel do you have left?
Well, I don't know.
Oh, no, here we go again. You
like,
didn't fucking learn.
Deja vu.
You didn't fucking learn.
Nope. You got to have some sort of drama. If that's it, that's pretty good.
Oh, shit.
You know?
We're
going to
make your wife fucking walk and get some gas if you run out.
She'll push, I'll steer.
Yeah, exactly.
And then Sneaky Snake goes dancing, wiggling and a hissing. Sneaky Snake.